We are challenged with some of the most difficult times in our country and our communities, and especially the education sector. Hi, my name is Phil Hauser, founder and CEO of DSI. Our most valued and precious resources are children and staff members. How do we bring them back to school safely?
DSI takes a consultative and team selling approach. We have a team of specialists that support every division and solution here at DSI. We first go through an in-depth assessment and fact-finding stage where we can really understand the challenges and the pain points a school system has. From there, we can accurately customize solutions that actually fix the problems you have and start building a long-term partnership. TRC Schools has been a DSI partner for 15 years. DSI offered them an all-inclusive maintenance program. Their previous vendor had them on a labor-only program, and they were charged monthly, regardless if they had service needs or not. Plus, all parts, labor, and consumables were billable. Additionally, they would often wait up to 48 hours before a technician would even arrive to address the service issues. DSI was able to refresh all MFPs across the district, provide our MPS program to include all parts, labor, and consumables with auto supply fulfillment and service level response of 4 hours. Like most school districts, TRC is representative of having a security system in place that was built over many years and encompasses multiple manufacturers. In this type of situation, based on the age of the equipment and technology, the systems just don't effectively address today's challenges. DSI worked with TRC Schools in a phased approach. With this successfully proven concept, we are now proposing to add our security VMS software. This will allow us to keep any ABLE equipment, add any new equipment where needed, and TRC Schools will have one integrated solution. A single pane of glass that offers enhanced accuracy, increased response time and efficiency, and a total life safety security solution that the district can count on. Hemis Mountain Public Schools has been a DSI partner for over 12 years. Their constant challenge has been getting support in their area. They felt that waiting a week or more for their IT vendor to come out on site when a server was down was okay. They had legacy technology, but no one there to help them develop a strategy that could get them from point A to Z. Vendors would sell them something, but never make sure they were trained or that the project was even completed to their satisfaction. Over the past 12 years, DSI has continued to expand and extend our support and partnership in this area. We now support their MFPs, their entire IT environment, their voice over IP system, their entire security system, and their interactive panels. Our IT department takes on third-party vendor management, like their internet service providers. This frees up their staff to do what they're paid to do, not wait on hold for hours and then need to coordinate IT support. We're on site at least 10 hours per month, and we are currently implementing Chromebooks for the remote learning program. Our security team has helped them with their vandalism problems. They now can remotely ping the cameras to ensure the campus is safe. We are currently installing GoSafes as well. Our most recent customized project for Hemis is helping them develop a training program for their teachers and students for remote learning. We are using our one-screen interactive panels to support this initiative. We are working to ensure that all students and teachers are set up for success in these unprecedented times. Taos Municipal Schools has been a partner for over 5 years. We have helped them by offering a phased MPS and fleet refresh program. It took over a year to complete the fact-finding assessment. We uncovered many pain points. Desktop printer overpopulation, nearly 3-to-1. No visibility on spending for ink or toner for their desktop printers. And their copier vendor was not supporting the equipment under any basic service level expectation. Multiple devices had been down for months with no plans for replacement. They were also getting no support or communication from this vendor or the rep. DSI was able to show true spend on their copier leases and desktop printing. We implemented a phase consolidation plan for desktop printing and implemented Konica Minolta MFPs to reallocate the volumes and right size. Over a 2-year period, we consolidated over 75% of their desktop printing and saved them over 40% in their printing spend. As the partnership has grown, we have also implemented a specialized print technology to help bring their yearbook proof printing in-house so that the students are now learning the print side of the design process. Current projects include our GoSafe thermal technology at all of the schools for temperature detection and facial recognition so that when we get back to school, the students and faculty are safe. PaperCut is another solution we're implementing at Taos Schools, which is actually my favorite print management software in the industry, especially for education. They're using it to maximize budgets and enhance accountability for their users. They're using the Follow Me printing functionality, the rules-based module for changing print behavior in the environment and reducing costs, and integrating their Active Directory into the system to streamline IT support on the print side.
DSI is proud to be a partner to more than 50% of the schools throughout the state of New Mexico, whether it be supporting digital copiers, interactive white panels, IT services, phone systems, and of course, first and foremost now on every school's mind is security, whether it be door, intrusion, camera solutions, thermal technology for temperature detection. Those are all solutions that DSI is bringing to the forefront.
As you can see, DSI is passionate about what we do, and we're extremely scalable and flexible in the solutions that we come to the table with.